watched your YouTube today.
Yes.
It seemed like a master class. You were teaching people how to get into the business.
Uh-huh.
Was that something you were doing yourself, or was that sponsored by someone else?
What was the, do you remember?
How to get into the business.
Yes, okay. I've done a bunch of interviews. I'm not 100% sure which one you were.
It was just you all by yourself.
It was
teaching.
So, I do spend a lot of time doing educational outreach and speaking to different groups because I feel that we need more women and people of color in this field, and the only way we're going to get there is through education. So I'm a huge advocate of education.
Well, it was a great video. I have to tell you, I was enraptured by your video.
Oh, really? Oh, thank you.
Yeah,
thank you. Thank you.
Telling them basically, be ready before you want to get into the business.
Yes.
Be absolutely, positively, already ready.
Yes. Not, yes.
You know, not get the job and then get ready for that job.
Yes. Yes.
Ready
yes.
all the time.
Yes.
And Will Smith said the same thing last night.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, he did. Yeah, he did.
Oh, he was there today at the Oscars luncheon. It
oh,
was so cool
fun.
To see
did
him.
Did you enjoy that?
Yeah, it was wonderful.
Well,
yes.
Congratulations on
Thank
your,
you so much,
your nomination.
And that's great that you're in Korea and India as well.
Well, now you are too.
Yeah. Thank you. I've been to India 4 times.
Oh, my goodness.
I love India.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Tell everybody in India how much you love India.
I love India.
There we go. Oh, great. Okay. Thank you again.